I had a pretty high IQ before. Anyway, his most famous character.